I'll be relaying orders to you from now on. Estovakia's remaining forces are starting to gather near Moloch Desert in East Anian. They're combining all of their forces in an attempt to stop us from recapturing Grace Maria. This operation will involve a very intense siege battle. Once the enemy's line of defense is ruined, chase them down. If you let them escape, they're going to fortify their defenses around Grace Maria. I know you must be chomping at the bit to get going, but taking out the enemy here pretty much guarantees us victory. We'll make it back to Grace Maria alive. All of us. Engage.
Talisman, how about my weapon? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Bombers are once they arrive. Roger.
Thank you.
The armored LCAC unit just split off into two groups. Tricky SOBs.
Just came in from Mission Command. You've been ordered to evacuate.
Mission Command has ordered an evacuation. All planes, cease fire immediately. I repeat, all planes cease fire immediately. You have been ordered to retreat.
What do you mean retreat? This is no time to screw around, Ghost Eye.
This is no joke. I'll say it again. Cease fire immediately. That's an order. Retreat from the airspace.
Seems they've made a mess of our forces. All planes, focus all fire on Commander Team. Others aren't worth wasting bullets on.
Garuda Team, that's an order. Cease fire and withdraw from the airspace immediately.
You've gotta be nuts! Our city's under attack here! You can't expect us to abandon our people!
I repeat, you have been ordered to cease fire by Mission Command. This mission has been aborted!
I'm putting an end to this war right here. My family has suffered for too long. This is it! Let's do this, Garuda One!
All planes, return to this mission. Focus all attacks on Garuda Team.
Garuda Team, you are in violation of a direct order. Don't you see what's happening here? Comply with your order immediately!
Ghost Eye, what the hell do you know about losing a family member? I'll take whatever the hell action I see fit!
This is your last warning. Cease fire now. I repeat, cease fire immediately.
If I can just kill off this unit, I can go home. Back to my family.
Shamrock, are you listening to me? You're in a lot of trouble here. Cease fire!
According to intelligence from our Department of National Safety, Estovakia has a scorched earth policy in mind for Grace Maria. They plan to use weapons of mass destruction to completely and indiscriminately annihilate our capital city. If we keep advancing at this pace, the Estovakians are sure to destroy our capital. The Joint Chiefs of Staff have ordered us to temporarily halt the advance of all forces. This order is part of a high-level strategy. This temporary order of ceasefire was an unavoidable action for the Joint Chiefs of Staff. As Amerians, we cannot excuse this outrageous and inhuman threat posed by Estovakia. By continuing on with the mission, you have defied a direct order and will be suspended for it. You are forbidden from flying in battle starting from 1600 hours today, and all combat mission qualifications will be revoked. Any action beyond going to your own barracks from that time on will be strictly limited. I've lost a lot of respect for you after pulling this stunt. Return to your barracks and wait for further instructions. That is all.
With the smile of their golden king wiped away for good, and the ground war nearly upon us, the citizens here are losing faith. Through special intelligence, we confirmed the existence of the enemy ace pilot, Garuda One. It seems he has fallen into some kind of predicament within his own ranks. His fiercest rival, Lieutenant Commander Pasternak, is naturally worried about the possibility of Garuda One losing his position. After lecturing Pasternak to hold on to his baggage, I feel like a damned hypocrite. Undergarments and trousers can be replaced, but I cannot afford to lose the contents of that briefcase. Street children have turned this rotting underground passage into a hideout. I guess that explains how they eluded security forces during the sweep. I've already seen the notification. Today, in this very area, the initial demolition for the Grace Maria fortification construction is to be carried out. The tremors have triggered an ancient trapdoor, unused for some 600 years. And now, we have lost our way out of here.